morning, children. On 23rd onwards, we are going to conduct the first periodic test. So let's come in today's class. We'll revise whatever we have learned. And the first one, match the following ordinal number with its number. Here I have given the numbers. Here I have given the ordinal numbers. So match the number to its ordinal number. So the first one is 15. 15, its ordinal number is 15th. F-I-F-T-E-N-T-H 15. So match 15 to the ordinal number 15th. Ordinal number 15. Second one is 8. 8, its ordinal number is 8. E-I-G-H-T-H 8. Match 8 to the ordinal number 8. Next come to the 2. Its ordinal number is 2nd. S-E-C-O-N-D 2nd. Next 12. Its ordinal number is 12th. T-W-E-L-F-T-H. Match 12 to the ordinal number 12. Next 14. 14 is ordinal number is 14th. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N-T-H 14. Next 20. Its ordinal number is 20th. T-W-E-N-T-I-E-T-H 20th. Match 20 to the ordinal number 20th. Next 5. Its ordinal number is 5th. F-I-F-T-H 5th. And the last one is 9. Its ordinal number is 9th. N-I-N-T-H 9th. 9th. N-I-N-T-H 9th. Write down this in your class book. Next come to the second one. And the second one is write the number name for the given numeral. Here I have given the numerals or numbers. And you guys have to write the number names of the given numbers. The first one, 463. Write it as a number name. 400. F-O-U-R 4 H-U-N-D-I-E 463 S-I-X T-Y 60 T-H-R-E-E 463 Second one 815 800 E-I-G-H-T 8 H-U-N-D-R-E-D 815 F-I-F-T-E-E-N 15 815 Third one 354
And the third one is put greater than, smaller than or equal to sign for the following. Come to the first one. 98 18. Compare 98 to 18. 98 is bigger than 18. So in the given box put a greater than symbol. 98 is greater than 18. Second one, 111 111. Both are the same numbers. If the given numbers are same, that means we have to put a equal to symbol. 111 is equal to 111. Third one, 300 330. Comparing 300 to the 330, 300 is smaller than 330. So put here smaller than symbol. This number is smaller than this number. Fourth one, 125 215. Comparing 125 to the 215, 125 is smaller than 215. So put here smaller than symbol. Fifth one, 601 160. Compare this number to this number. 601 is bigger than or greater than 160. So put here greater than symbol. 601 is greater than 160. Next come to the sixth one. 118 and 80. 118 is a 3-digit number. 18 is a 2-digit number. 3-digit numbers are always bigger than or greater than the 2-digit number. 118 is a bigger than or greater than 18. Come to the seventh one. 216, 125. Compare 216 to 125. 216 is a bigger than or greater than 125. 81, 75, 75. Comparing 75 to the 75, 75 is equal to 75 because both are the same numbers. So put here equal to symbol. 75 is equal to 75. 9th one, 117, 107. Comparing 117 to 107, 170 is bigger than or greater than 107. So put here greater than symbol. 170 is bigger than or greater than 107. So write down that in your classroom. Next come to the fourth one. And the fourth one is draw the abacus to represent the given number. And the first number is 535. So first draw the abacus and represent this 535 number on the abacus. So first draw a abacus. From the right side, first spike is 1 spike, second spike is 10 spike, third spike is 100 spike. In 535, this 5 is at the 1 space, 3 is at the 10 space, and this 5 is at the 100 place. This 5 is at the 100 place, so in 100 spike, draw 5 beams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 5 is at the place of 100. Because of that, we have to draw 5 beams in a 100 spike. Next come to the 3. This 3 is at the 10th place. And in a 10th spike, we have to draw 3 beams. 1, 2, 3. Next, this 5 is at the place of 1s. And in a 1s 5, we have to draw 5 beams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So like this one, you have to represent the given number on the abacus. And the second number is a 369. First draw the abacus.
Write down this in your classwork.